champion from Calgary, Owen Hart, attacking the WWF champion.
He's not wasting any time. Owen is after the title, but more than that, he is after Shawn Michaels personally.
The match is officially underway. The WWF title is at stake here. Shawn Michaels defending all right hand against Owen Hart in a knockdown. Michaels, a notoriously fast starter, has been taken completely out of his game by the aggressiveness of Owen Hart.
Well, Owen Hart knows Shawn Michaels as well as anybody. He knows his mannerisms, he knows his habits, and you're right, he knows he's a fast starter, but he's not in this match. Look at this
lock.
No!
Michaels suplex on the steel girder. This one may be over before it can really get underway. Michaels has eaten some steel here.
Owen Hart is going to be the new WWF champion.
Yes, there's a great deal of personal motivation for Owen Hart. But more importantly than that, it's professional pride for Owen Hart.
No.
Now is his time. He walks in no shadow.
Oh, no.
He knows no equal in the ring, except maybe for Shawn Michaels. Michaels tied up. And Owen Hart, and ironically enough, referee Earl Hebner signed this matchup.
Look at this!
Oh, Michaels' back body drop over the top to the floor. The WWF champion is in trouble. The title is on the line. The challenger turns it up and will be right back.
Oh!
We're live in the war zone. The WWF title is on the line here. Shawn Michaels defending against Owen Hart. Triple H, Hunter Hearst Helmsley, has made his way on crutches to ringside. And this has been a war. Owen Hart has owned this match.
Yeah, I was going to say it's been a one-sided war. Oh, my gosh.
Owen Hart has owned Shawn Michaels during the commercial break. And the WWF champion, with his title on the line, is in deep, deep trouble.
Shawn Michaels has not made one offensive move as of yet. Look at the look of concern on the face of Hunter Hearst Helmsley over there. He knows there's big trouble in D-Generation X tonight.
Hey, come on.
Shawn Michaels has a championship advantage.
Oh,
meaning very simply that for Owen Hart to win the title, he has to pin Shawn Michaels or make HBK submit. And don't forget, Owen Hart is a past master at the sharpshooter. What a great matchup here. As you said, King, this should be a pay-per-view main event.
Oh, look, look, look.
There. And sure as hell, not like a lot of pay-per-view main events that some folks have seen lately. Hard right hand by Owen Hart. China distracting HBK.
Oh, my God.
And Owen Hart, the challenger for the WWF title, shoved right off the apron, right into the steel railing, and he may have broken his nose.
The first move by Shawn Michaels, but it was a big one. That could end the match. Is he bleeding?
Double axe fight. Shawn Michaels, the WWF champion now, has the opportunity to continue to build the offense. And the greatest pure athlete in the history of WWF, Shawn Michaels, still stinging left hand, is now in control. Michaels was forced into this matchup, scheduled to be Helmsley and Owen Hart for the European title. But due to Helmsley's dislocated kneecap,
oh my God,
Commissioner Slaughter forced Michaels to defend the title.
And
the WWF title right here, right now.
And you've talked forever about Shawn Michaels being the most resilient athlete in the WWF. He's showing it now. He took a beating for the first 5 minutes.
Oh, driver.
And now he's back in command. Unbelievable.
Shawn Michaels. Lateral press, and Owen Hart was able to kick out somewhere, some way. The youngest of the 12 Hart children was able to reach down and kick out before three.
Oh, my gosh, that did it.
Another high impact blow right on his head. The second one within the last 60 seconds. Michaels taking his time. This time hooks the leg, and Michaels almost got over. Michaels kicked out. Owen Hart kicked out. And I don't think Michaels can believe it.
No, he can't believe it. I mean, a devastating pile driver and then an unreal DDT, and he still can't put Owen Hart away. But this may do it. The sleeper.
Shawn Michaels with a sleeper on Owen Hart. Owen Hart may be fading. has been crimped. Look at the direction of Owen Hart's head. Michaels has that forearm right across the carotid artery. It's not a chokehold. It's a sleeper.
And Shawn Michaels would love to finish off Owen Hart this way. He would love to have him passed out, unconscious. And then you can imagine what Degeneration X would do to him.
Shawn Michaels has beat Bret Hart. Shawn Michaels has beat Jim Neidhart. Shawn Michaels has beat the British Bulldog. And this crowd, so pro Owen Hart, is overwhelming. It's unbelievable. And look at the challenger. Perhaps out of desperation.
Oh, he got him again.
And the tenacity and the ring savvy of the incomparable Shawn Michaels applying once again the sleeper hold. The WWF title, the richest prize in this game, on the line right here tonight on the last edition of the War Zone in 1997.
Oh,
is it going to be a happy new year for the Hart family? And look at Michaels. He's pugnacious. He's tenacious.
But now Owen Hart's managed to get him to the side. Oh!
Kettering, the sleeper, with a suplex was Owen Hart. And now both men down. And remember, Owen Hart's got to win this match by pinfall or submission to leave here with the WWF title.
The referee just asked Shawn Michaels if he wanted to continue. And Shawn Michaels said, are you crazy?
Owen Hart now firing back up with right hands. The pace quickens here. They go left to right. Oh, body drop. Owen Hart now hammering and hammering away on HBK.
Oh,
down. What velocity. Michaels is in trouble. It may be over.
Owen Hart's got it.
One, two,
Jimmy.
No, two and a half. Two and a half. How close can it get?
Owen Hart senses that he has Shawn Michaels' number now.
Spinning heel kick. It's got to be all. Near leg hook.
Got him.
And Michaels able to kick out. Love him or hate him, you got to respect Michaels' resiliency.
Oh, man.
Nice suplex. One, two, three quarters.
What is he doing?
Owen Hart, a heartbeat away from becoming the WWF champion. Misses Sweet Chin Music. Owen Hart with the enziguri. Yes, it's over. Yes, it's over. Sharpshooter.
He's got him.
It's over. Helmsley saved Michaels again. Helmsley broke that crutch right over Owen Hart's head.
Oh,
right in the heart. Right in the heart. Degeneration X assaulting Owen Hart. Owen Hart had the title won.